typical teenage girl. You know, beautiful girl in every respect. Went to school, you know, came from a good family, had good values, and was sweet and kind and generous. A really, you know, great kid who had her whole life in front of her.
On the 15th of June, Leslie had gone out with friends.
She was living at home with her mother and stepfather in Burlington, in a very nice middle-class neighborhood, and had been told that if you're out with your friends and you miss your curfew, you'll be locked out of the house. A little bit of tough love going on.
Leslie had a friend had died, and they all the very popular friend at school, and so everybody was sort of mourning the death, and she got home a little late.
The door was locked. She realized that she had forgotten her key. On all other occasions where she has forgotten her key, fortunately rare, she would ring the doorbell, knock on the door, mom and dad would answer the door, and she'd have to account for missing her curfew. For reasons that are rather inexplicable, she chose not to do that. Shortly thereafter, it became very clear that something was terribly wrong.
A search began for the missing schoolgirl, but her disappearance baffled detectives.
When Leslie Mahaffey disappeared from her home in Burlington,